Eduardo Luís Cardoso. I'm researcher at the Biotechnology Faculty of the Portuguese Catholic University at Porto, and I'm coordinating a program that challenges students to develop new products and new services applying to the agro-food systems or the agro-environment systems that could incorporating innovation and knowledge be new offers in the market to achieve these goals. A challenge is organized that will select a set of teams that will be supported to develop proofs of concepts, viability studies, and also and in special prototypes of products and services and business cases that could give a perspective of business development for these new products and services.